Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Mark Zuckerberg just published a new post on Facebook where he is announcing one of the top requested features, the ability to securely transfer your chat history from Android to iOS. I'm excited when I see this news. The barrier between Android and iOS has been bothering many people, so I started to try it out right away. I understand the relevant precautions. Now, let's get started. So download Move to iOS on your Android. Then we need to factory reset iPhone as a new device. Okay, complete the previous setup like a new iPhone. Now we come to the data transfer screen. Select Move from Android. Then open Move to iOS on your Android. Agree to the agreement. I need to charge here. Just make sure your Android has enough power. When you see the Continue button, just hit it. Enter the SIM code on Android that's displayed on your iPhone. But strangely, as you can see, I can't find the WhatsApp transfer option on the Android. It's nothing like the rumors, so I tried to add files and find the WhatsApp folder inside. Other than that, I can't think of any portal to transfer WhatsApp. I'm not sure if it works. Just give it a try. Okay, it shows that the transfer was successful. Here we continue to complete the setup. Now I log into WhatsApp on my iPhone. Then skip restoring data from iCloud. Unfortunately, my chat log is empty. This feature may be implemented in the future, but it doesn't work now. So is there any better transfer tool? Of course, UltFone Transfer could directly transfer WhatsApp between iOS and Android, and also support download and restore WhatsApp backup from Google Drive. Professional transmission technology can help you quickly transmit third-party APP data. There will be a free download link in the description. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.